first. Walker drops back. Kaiser shot. Scores!
Zach Kaiser just lets go. An absolute bullet coming across. Left-handed shot moving left to right. So the puck brings it back behind himself and fires it blocker side on Sylvester. Sylvester barely moves. And Kaiser has to look in the rearview mirror to see if it's there. And he's got his first, what I'm sure will be many, on this 17-18 AJHL season.